much debt for me to handle. It's been about almost a year since he took off.
Not bad, actually. I've had some good conversations.
Hopefully I'll find something more permanent soon. Why are you here? I did what you wanted. Why are you here?
Mom? Are you okay?
There's nobody here.
Was it about Dad?
No. Let's have a good day today, yeah?
Okay. Good day. Love you.
Something, honey?
No. Let's go home.
It's good to imagine. If you will give us some time, I'm sure we can come to some arrangements. We at the village are only asking for a few acres of your.
Are you there?
You're not supposed to have this number.
I think something's wrong with Mom. I know she needs help. I just don't know which kind.
Charlie. She knows.
What?
She knows what you're up to. Tell me, has she been a good mother to you? I gave you every chance to get away. And now look where you are. Sneaking behind her back and calling your dad. Where is she right now, Charlie?
What do you mean? Dad...
Everything's wrong with your mother, Charlie. But sure, go ahead and be a good mama's boy. Save her. You don't even know her.
She's still alone.
Disorder is a serious mental illness of brain, just like
when anyone notices that they're not feeling themselves, that they're feeling low, depressed, they're having scary.
Possession, which is actually the devil playing with a person's mind.
Full possession, of course, is
full
the
possession
worst case.
The devil has entered into the human body and takes full control.
I would black out and those demons would manifest and come forth and I would wake up. Not
what you're about to hear is very disturbing indeed.
Cindy had a spirit in her, had a spirit in her life.
It takes full control of its
wrong with your mom.